stop it.
MJ to marry me.
A man has to put his wife before himself. Can you do that, Peter?
Yeah, I think I can.
We have some new information. This is your uncle's actual killer. We lost his trail 2 days ago.
This man killed my uncle, and he's still out there.
Everybody needs help sometimes, Peter. Even Spiderman.
Revenge is like a poison that can take us over. And before you know it, can turn you into something ugly.
The suit. Where'd this come from? The power. Feels good. But you lose yourself to it.
Whoa.
Spidey, love the new outfit.
Remember Ben Parker?
What does it matter to you anyway?
Everything!
Do you want to push me away?
Why would I want to push you away? I love you.
You knew this was coming, Pete.
I didn't kill your father!
We have to forgive each other, or everything we ever were will mean nothing.
I need your help. I have to stop it.
This could be the end of Spider-Man.
I have to stop it.
This could be the end of Spider-Man. Spider-Man 3.
It's Brock, sir. Edward Brock Jr.
I come before you today, humbled and humiliated, to ask you for one thing. I want you to kill Peter Parker.
The substance amplifies aggression.
Seems to like you.
The suit. The power. Feels good.
He took me away from you.
You know what you must do.
I hate those things.
I'm worried about you.
What do you mean?
I'm fine.
What's happening to you?
I don't know. I need your help. I have to stop it.
Parker.